Devin. All right, Devin. All right, everyone say hi, Devin.
Devin.
Sorry, Devin. All right, Devin. You're going to pick out the gator that we wrestle, okay? All you got to do is point to one.
Biggest one, Devin.
That big
biggest
one there?
One.
No, pick a different one. Okay, here, let's go out here. I want you to see them all, okay, Devin? Come on out here. Where are you from, buddy?
My mama.
Ireland. All right, nice.
Ireland.
That's where my grandma's from. We're in Ireland. Okay, we'll talk later about that. How about where in Ireland, Dad?
He's following around.
Cool. All right. I'm from Mayo. We're neighbors. All right, so go ahead and pick whichever one you like. That big one. Okay, we're going to stick with that one. All right. Let's do it like this. So he's upset. So we'll... On the count of three, what I want you to do, I want you to jump down in the water, grab his tail. I'm going to jump down on the other side, and I'll distract him, okay? I'm just kidding, Devin. Give me a high five. Everyone give Devin a big high five. Come on out here, Devin. Come on out this way.
He looked at Dad and went,
We're going to need more than the luck of the Irish to get out of that one.
Devin, how old are you? You're five? And already smarter than Tim. Good job. He's like, no way.
Okay. He's funny.
He's funny. He's funny.
All right. Let's do it. Hey, can you talk while I get... I'm going to pull up Devin's gear.
You want me to stall for you?
Yeah, he's...
Okay. All right, folks in here, we have 10 alligators. I think there's 10. I don't know. They can't get now. But anyway, a whole bunch of gators. They all range from about 7 to 8 years old, about 7 to 8 feet long. Now, alligators are 90% muscle, a lot stronger than Tim and I. Tim is about 90% Jameson's whiskey.
What?
I got him! Oh! He's wagging his tail. He's happy to see you.
That is not true.
Okay.
That's
but alligators, they're not the smartest animals in the world. They say the brain size of an alligator is about the size of a lima bean. And anybody who wants to get in here and do this has to have a brain size half that.
What?
Just saying.
That's enough out of you.
Okay.
All right, I'm trying to...
Where'd he go?
He's pretty... elusive.
Swimming.
I think I got him this time. Alright, I got him. So I'm going to need everybody to help me.
Yeah, from here.
We're all going to count to three, and I'm going to pull. Ready?
One.
Hold on. Hey, hold on.
What?
I'll start the counting. There we go. Ready? One, two, three.
Look at that smile.
Alright, there's a volunteer. Stop! Freeze! Sit! Stay! Heal! Please don't eat me!
No!
Go back!
He's gonna go in the water! He's gonna go in the water!
I got it! Okay, let's see if we can get on. Alright, I got him!
Whew. Now what?
Yeah, we're gonna let him catch his breath. And then we'll start.
Okay.
Alright. Devin! Is this the gator that you picked out from? This is the one, right?
Say no.
Just say yes, dude.
Yeah, say no.
Okay. There we go. Close up the mouth. And we got ourselves a gator!
Yes!
Don't act like you're not impressed. Alright. So we'll get right into it. The gators, like Brandon was telling you, are super hard to find out in the wild. They blend in very well with their surroundings, so sometimes the cowboys had a very difficult time catching them, because what they do is they stick their nose up above the surface of the water, they'll take a deep breath, they'll dive underneath, and they can stay hidden for about 2 hours. Now, if they think the coast is clear, they're going to float their eyes up above the surface, and they might look around a little bit, and their eyes are in a great spot to see almost 280 degrees in all directions. But a lot of folks think that the eyes are in a bad spot because they might get poked out by something that they're trying to eat. Maybe some claws. And a lot of folks will think if you're getting attacked by an alligator or a crocodile, you should poke them in the eye. But that actually doesn't work. I'll show you why. Watch this. Watch what happens when you poke a gator in the eye. I'll show you first. Danger comes along, fingers, claws, sticks, whatever. Eyes go right down into the head there. And then when the danger's gone, they just pop up. Pretty cool, huh? You guys see? can do one eye, the other eye, both eyes. You can go backwards. You can go slow motion, like. Alright, you guys don't care at all about that.
Yeah.
You can come on in and see me poke a gator in the eye. You want to see some action, right?
Yeah!
That is not going to cut it. You guys want to see some action, right?
Yeah!
Okay. Now, before we do anything dumb, I want to ask you a question. I want you to shout it out if you think you know the answer. What's the most dangerous part of an alligator?
Tail.
Okay, mouth, tail. Tail over here. Okay. So let's take a vote. This is America, let's vote. If you think it's the mouth or the teeth, raise your hand. Okay, if you think it's the tail, raise your hand. Alright. Everybody who voted for tail, take a very close look at me right now. You gotta be kidding me. When was the last time you turned on the news and the guy was like, today a man was beaten to death by an alligator's tail in Florida? No. Never. They bite stuff, right? Alligators have super strong jaws. But enough nonsense. Let me open the mouth up for you. Well, try to anyway. We'll see how this goes. They're super strong, so this might take a second. So take a look inside the mouth. Alligators have 80 to 82.
Oh, dude, are you all right? Where's your fingers? You good?
I'm all right. Okay.
Oh, my God.
I just peed a little bit.
That is disgusting.
All right. All right, did everybody see inside the mouth there?
Yeah.
No.
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 No. No. No.
I know you can't see. You picked a bad spot. I'm going to turn him around, all right, as soon as I figure that out. Let me see, all right. I'm going to show everybody. Oh, there he goes. He's going on his own. He's going on his own. There we go. Okay, all right. Let's try that again. Ah, see what they do on the floor. That's a real thing, all right? Here we go, ready? Take two. This is for you.
Go ahead.
There you go. Get a picture. All right, here we go. All right, so take a look in there. You can see all the teeth. You look in the back of the throat. It looks like it comes to a dead end. That's called the palatal valve.
You good?
Yeah, we're going to move on now. You miss that, you can come to the 4:30 show. So, they bite down super hard. We talked about how strong their jaws can be, up to 3,000 pounds per square inch, but they don't have a lot of opening power. I mean,